Welcome back, friends. Today I gonna present to you a SolidWorks 2022 tutorial for beginners. This video tutorial will help you learn 3D CAD modeling. Today we gonna create a part by using SolidWorks 2022. By watching this video tutorial, you will learn the use of sketch tools, line, smart dimension, offset, trim, circle, etc. You will also learn the use of feature tools, like extrude, extrude cut, and circular pattern. Hope you will stay connected with us and continue learning advanced part modeling by SolidWorks 2022. We will use 4 sketches, 2 extrude, 2 extrude cut, and 1 circular pattern commands for completing the SolidWorks tutorial. We gonna sketch the top view, i.e., circle, of the part, and extrude. Then we will do another sketch and extrude. Then we'll do 2 extrude cuts and finally use the circular pattern command for completing this tutorial. Hope you will learn with fun and stay connected with us. Let's start. Go to apply scene and select plain white. First, we gonna sketch the top view of this part. Left click on the top plane and select sketch. Let's draw a circle like me. Take smart dimension. The radius is 60 millimeters, so the diameter is 2*60 is equal to 120 millimeters. Now we will extrude the circle. Extrude height is 10 millimeters. Go to the feature menu and select extrude. Extrude height is 10 millimeters, press OK. Now we will make this part. Left click on the surface and select sketch. Take midpoint line command and draw lines like me. Convert them for construction. Let's offset these center lines. The offset distance is 5 millimeters. Do the same for this line. Reverse the offset. The offset distance is 5 millimeters. We gonna use offset again. Distance is 5 millimeters. Again. Reverse direction. Distance is 5 millimeters. Take trim entities command and trim all unnecessary lines. Now we will use the convert entities command. Take trim entities command and trim all unnecessary lines. Be careful to trim all these hidden extensions. Now it's clean. Now we will use a fillet in this corner. The fillet radius is 20 millimeters. Perfect, our sketch is ready for extrude. Take extrude command and follow me. Press the spacebar of the keyboard and select isometric view. Now we will fillet this corner. The fillet radius is 10 millimeters. Now we will create the circle. Left click on the surface and select sketch. Draw a circle. The circle radius is 20 millimeters. Distance from this top edge is 15 millimeters. The distance from this edge is 34.6 millimeters. The sketch is fully defined. Let's use extrude cut command. Select up to next. Perfect. Let's do the remaining hole. Draw the circle. The distance is 15 millimeters. Use this distance, 34.6 millimeters. Perfect, the circle is fully defined. Let's use extrude cut. Press OK. Press the spacebar of the keyboard and select isometric view. Let's use the circular pattern command. Select these features to pattern the entities. Select this circle as the direction to the pattern. The number of patterns will be 4. Make sure the degree of the pattern is 360. Press OK. Press the spacebar of the keyboard and select isometric view. Congratulations! This is the part which we were trying to build. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you like the tutorial. Because your engagement encourages me to upload new tutorials. Let's use metal. Nice. Please also let me know how this SolidWorks 2022 tutorial is. Thanks. Thank you.